Horse into that 3:30. Light on. Ready to go. Race 7 here at Murray Bridge. We're ready. Racing and missing the starter touch. Amara Lucy, good speed. Mr. Kingswood driving hard. Jack's Knight out deeper. We've got Aston Cannon with She's Hope. They've got away from Adios McLaren. Then came 30 Watches. Mr. Kingswood shuffles back and Amara Lucy, but Jack's Knight straightened in front, clear over She's Hope, and then came battling away Aston Cannon, but Jack's Knight makes it 3 for Aussie Jiggier. Jack's Knight beats She's Hope. Then came Aston Cannon. They were followed behind those out wider, either Adios McLaren or 30 Watches along the rail. Behind those runners we had She's Hope. It would have been back toward the tail. The time here 22:53 after the running of race number 7, and might have called She's Hope in the run on again there, but number 2, the winner, Jack's Knight, makes it 3 for Aussie Jiggier. Number 2, he began well. He was able to zip through